Deputies took 39-year-old Philip Cameron Carter, a wanted man, into custody over the weekend. Madison County Sheriff's Office found him with the help of Montgomery County Precinct 2 Constable's Office, Texas Rangers, and the Dallas Police Department. Carter had 5 active felony warrants and was considered armed and dangerous.